It's the Golden State Warriors at the Miami Heat. Klay Thompson with 19 points, 5 rebounds and 4 assists. Steph Curry at 30 points, 2 rebounds and 3 assists. Dragic with the 4-point play, he had 20 points in the game. Curry was 5 of 9 from 3. So, last week everyone was getting ejected, and it continues this week. Livingston with the ejection. Durant to the basket. He had 24 points, 3 rebounds, and 7 assists. Swaggy P for 3. Jordan Bell. Warriors win 123 to 95.